Так и нечего сразу бегать надо.
Have you ever heard of magma? Before I go on with the types of magma, let us know first what magma is. Magma is a mixture of molten rock, minerals, and gases. I know you've waited for this. Don't worry, here it is, the types of magma. Felsic magma has the highest silica content of all. As a result, felsic magma has the highest gas content and viscosity. It has also the lowest average temperature. The next one is intermediate magma. It has higher silica content than mafic magma. This results in a higher gas content and higher viscosity. As a result of its higher viscosity and gas content, intermediate magma builds a pressure beneath the Earth's surface before it can be released as lava. Here enters mafic magma. It has relatively low silica content but high in iron and magnesium. This magma has a low gas content and low viscosity. Mafic magma has high average temperature which contributes to its low viscosity. Lastly, ultramafic magma. Today, our planet is too cool for ultramafic magma to form. This is probably a good thing since ultramafic magma would be the hottest and fastest flowing magma.